Hey guys, so I am here with Will.
Hello.
My wrist can't bend like that. There we go. We're, gonna go into stores and goof around.
Yes.
Basically. Yeah, let's do it. Are you ready?
Yeah. Yeah. But first, a word from our sponsor.
SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in the easiest way possible. Deja vu, I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's my time to go. Calling you,
yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Okay, so note to self, don't go into Home Depot.
In Los Alamitos.
In Los Alamitos. If we would have went to your Home Depot, we probably wouldn't have got kicked out. But that is not your fault. That is that crazy lady's fault. She's probably having a bad day. What do you think?
I mean, if you work at Home Depot, you're always having a bad day. I had a friend that like always ate there. And it was like the sketchiest Mexican food place. We'll probably cut that out because I don't want them to sue me.
I don't like this.
You don't like it?
No. This Christmas sucks.
Is this just a head?
No, I think it's, what is that? What do you think of this, Rudolph? Rudolph? He's a statue. Holy crap, Will. That lady at Home Depot was a real ho ho ho. Oh!
Ah, there we go. Now we can vlog.
Hey. We're back.
Going to the Dollar Tree.
Gonna rob the Dollar Tree. Oh, hi. How are you guys doing? Would you guys like any,
green?
We have green. We have more green.
A slightly lighter shade of green.
We have a 50% off on all of our green products. I can show you them. Green nunchucks. Everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as
lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening. Hey, Will. Will. So, you work at the dollar store, right?
Of course I do. I've been stuck in ever since I came here from France.
How long have you been working here?
About 3 seconds.
what do you think about the people that come in?
Yeah, they are great. Americans are great. Yes, American.
What about the associates? Any tea, any drama?
Well, Debbie's a fucking bitch.
Do you guys ever have sales?
We rarely have sale. If we ever had sale, it is Dollar Tree. But we don't want to be lined up with our competitor 99 cents. So we keep it a dollar.
What is your goals for this year?
What are goals? What do you mean?
What are your goals as a Dollar Tree associate this year?
To be president of Dollar Tree?
To be president of Dollar Tree?
Yes.
How does one become president of Dollar Tree?
They just ask to be president. Do you want to be president?
What do you have, like, is there like some campaigning? Do you have to have like votes?
You have to be good associate. You have to be good at your job, restock, and make sure that you know what you're doing. If you don't...
Hey, Will. I'm hooked on you. I'll jump over any obstacle to be with you. Hey, Will, you know the story of the three little pigs with the wolf that would huff and puff and blow the houses down.
This one's only 50 cents.
But 50. How much would this be at Target? Imposter! I got a 910. You know, I'm a film major, and we do a lot of shoots, and at the end of the shoots, the director always says, that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
Hey, Will, you know, it's cuffing season. So
So I went to a show recently, and my friend was performing, and her parents said that they didn't bring a camera to record. So then I said, oh, it's okay, I'll record her.
Okay.